This is an Eastman tenor saxophone, the 52nd Street model. I've been playing it for about 4 years. It's the best saxophone I've ever played, and I don't deviate from this. I play this instrument all the time. I feel comfortable playing it. I feel like I can be expressive on this instrument. This is a mouthpiece that I worked on with a fellow named Rafael Navarro. It's called the Bebop Special. It allows me to do what I need to do, and I use Ishimori Woodstone reeds, ligature, and strap from Tokyo, Japan. And that's about it. I mean, I want a saxophone and a setup that lets me do what I need to do without getting in the way. And this equipment seems to do that. I mean, I can play evenly and controlled from. I can play soft, loud, dark, bright. And, you know, you want variety, you want color, you want to be able to be expressive with your instrument. And this Eastman horn and the setup with the mouthpiece and so on allows me to do that. This horn.